Finally at my new job. What is this place? What are those things? Oh well. I should go somewhere else. Okay, let's go to the other room. What's that? Oh, it's probably just the dogs. Oh, nothing in here. I think I found a way to turn all the lights on. There's literally light switches everywhere. How are you? One light down. One light again. One light again. Okay. I'll be back in this room in a minute. Okay, let's just turn on this light. Oh, forgot I have to use this. There we go. One light, another. Another light. And another light. Wait. Okay, time to go back in the other room. Like I just said. See if the TV will work. How'd that get here? Did this guy be here before? I'm running. These guys are still here. But what happened? The fox is in there. I'm scared. Second, I can play with my poison ivy doll. Or not. You're the cutest. The bunny's the cutest. The bear, I hate. The chicken is good. I'm gonna eat it. Can I have your fried chicken, please? I guess it won't offer me. I already turned the closet light on in here, so one last thing to do is turn on the light up here. Oh man, this one's hard. Yay, now we have the whole place lit up. Well, I'm gonna go back to the kitchen. I'm gonna get me a breadstick. Oh my gosh. This is so funny, but so creepy. Did it take a bite out of my breadstick from earlier? Because I know I didn't take a bite out of it. I'm so creeped out, but so not creeped out. Maybe I can eat these Fritos. Some free doves. I feel like power's kind of going out. If it stays that way, that'd be fine. Because it'd be creepy if it was extremely dark. I doing here? Wait, feels like I'm watching me. Wait, what? I'm still here? No! Where do you got a blue scratch? I don't know what that's from. Let me try to get it off. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep going. Wait, it's 6 a.m. I get to go home. Yay, freedom from this place.